I was a student here at NC State Vet School. I remember sitting in a meeting and having the plans for the Terry Center revealed to us, and everybody was just so excited to hear about the new center and what it could mean for the hospital and NC State. I graduated, went to the University of Pennsylvania for my internship, and now I'm proud to be back as a resident here at NC State, and it's just very exciting that we're moving forward from, you know, our current hospital to move into the new Terry Center. I'm a radiation oncology resident, and what I'm most excited about is our new linear accelerator, which is our radiation therapy machine. It's going to allow us to be more precise and conformed with our radiation therapy treatments, improving the efficacy, allowing us to be more efficient in our therapy. The other thing I'm really excited about is in the oncology wing of the new hospital, we're going to have portraits of our patients to just show, again, the patients, the troopers that are going through chemotherapy and radiation, and a tribute to them and their clients who love and are here and treating them.